Greetings everyone, welcome and thanks for coming back. In this clip you will see Justin and I doing our pendulum flow, taught to us by Maestro Sonny Umpad. But here we're adding a little something on the pendulum flow where we're continuing to make our first point contact at all times. First point contact to us is the contact between the hand and the wrist with your partner that could translate to your opponent. First of all, no one ever fights like this, as we say all the time when we are teaching the pendulum. But this is merely an exercise, a tool that gives you awareness and sensitivity and develops your skill set with the ability to read timing, ranging, distance, and body angulations. Similar to Chi Sao or sticky hands, which is unique to Wing Chun and JKD, this pendulum flow concept also helps students to develop their reflexes, sensitivity, structure, and form, but with an added bonus of developing footwork, movement, and increasing the ability to learn and understand distance management. In upcoming videos, we can showcase to fellow practitioners how to use this in an application and developing techniques that could be useful for the streets and for combat. However, even at this stage where we're just using it as flow and for movement and for understanding body mechanics, this is still very useful before it even evolves into the actual striking portion of the modality. But let us know your thoughts and how you feel about this module on the comments below, and how it could be beneficial for your Eskrima and your martial arts movement in general. That's it for now, friends and fellow practitioners. And remember to use your martial arts to defend the weak, the meek, and fight for what's just and what's good. Peace. Give us a follow, subscribe, share.